Losing's one thing that I can't stomach. If it ain't first place, I don't want it. This can't be the best it gets. Quick to hush a hater or a pessimist. Voices in my head, but I won't let them win. It's my time and it's definite. I will never miss.
Put your rollie in your pocket. The jack is a pocket watching. Blow arm robbers to NASA. I walk with a rocket launcher. I awkwardly talk to God.
Whoever sees this, hit subscribes right now. We'll get a free 2-for-1 discount. Let's call it the Benzino deal. What's going on, YouTube? It's Wally Knoxville. And we're back with our reaction series. So today, man, I am well aware, Cole Bennett, Lyrical Lemonade, and Eminem have just released the visuals to Doomsday. You all are already talking about it. You want me to jump into this, so I don't want to waste any time. That's exactly what we're going to do right here, right now. But before we go any further, listen, if you like that song in the intro, brand new track with King Crooked out right now. That's right. I did not misspeak. King Crooked. You guys want bars, you want rhyme schemes, you want wordplay, we got it all. Amazing hook, amazing song. You want to support me, support channel directly, I'll put the links to that below. But anyways, you know what we're here for. Eminem, step up to the plate. Let's see what you got.
Yeah.
Again, this makes me want to go back and re-listen to Role Model and break that down.
A little under the weather. Fuck it. Yeah. All right, here we go. First, I'm a shredder. What? Verse like I had a personal vendetta. Yeah. Words come together like birds of a feather. What? So I need a walk.
Wait, what was that cameo switch right there?
Verse like I had a personal vendetta. Yeah.
That was Big Sean. What's Big Sean doing? Big Sean doing the Eminem's ad lib when he goes, yeah. First, I'm a shredder. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, he's a villain, he's a shredder versus shredding words. First, I'm a shredder. Personal vendetta already coming in with the multi-syllable rhyme schemes. Again, I did a full breakdown of this. I'm just going to point out things that I like, but also watching this video, what does this mean?
Words come together like birds of a feather. So I need a walker like Herschel. I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial. I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse? I'm forever. Damn. Now I got a riddle. What? One condition, you mustn't laugh. Okay.
Wait, Baby Tron? What is happening? Hang on. Denzel Tizo touchdown? No.
Damn. Now I got a riddle. What?
There's a lot of cameos, and all the cameos are doing Eminem's ad libs in the back of the mix. This is interesting. I already think I know what this means. But hang on, what I wanted to point out is, you know, we're shouting out. Remember when Cordae and Juice WRLD? And they did the Lyrical Lemonade, and Cordae is walking down the hallway, starts off behind the yellow curtain, starts walking down. But in this case, I think there's parallels because Eminem is also walking down the hallway. When Cordae was walking around, there were people running around, handing him stuff, papers flying and stuff. It was busy. Now all of a sudden, it's like it's been wrecked. It's been destroyed. This is the aftermath, the Armageddon of it all.
Words come together like birds of a feather. So I need a walker like Herschel. I'm better than all of you fuck.
I love that Herschel Walker bar too.
Little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial. I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse? I'm forever. Now I got a riddle. What? One condition, you mustn't laugh. Okay. What is the opposite of Benzino? What? A giraffe.
J.I.D. is... No. No, too many cameos.
With his neck, how the fuck is that? How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Wow.
I mean, think about that. When your arms are so short and you, like, you try to just grab things, you have to ask for help. To get like the ketchup, if it's in the top cabinet. Like I feel so bad for that level. When you become the spokesperson of Head and Shoulders and they don't even pay you to be their spokesperson. That's the level that we're at with Benzino. It really is incredible. 2024 has been fun.
Had arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Wow, sorry.
Oh, he's like a little baby T-Rex. And that was Sway Lee too, another cameo.
Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Wow, sorry, I don't mean to upset you, Ben. Yeah. When I talk about all the debt you're in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low. When them cheap hotels that they catch you in.
And the cheap hotels, percussive hit, that they catch you in. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I love how he just has that very staccato delivery of flow. Da 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 da. Pause. Da 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 da. Pause. Da 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 da. Very good. He's lining up the syllabance writing, but then also the rhyme writing is just on point with the flow switches. You give 20 rappers these pockets. There's only one that's gonna find it the way that Eminem finds in terms of the rhythm and the percussive attacks and the way that he does it.
That you win. I hear that you've been creeping on the low when them cheap hotels.
Heard that you been creeping on the lows. Notice how he drops kind of low with the cadence there. That you been creeping on the low. And then he just holds that out. Again, great cadence control. And then using that low, literally dropping lower in his cadence.
Talk about all the debt you in. I hear that you've been creeping on the low. When them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog.
Yeah, they're all dead. These are all the same people from the Cord A Doomsday video. This is the aftermath of that.
I hear that you've been.
And Eminem, of course, I love this look, man. I wanna cop this look. Like the yellow tie in the black, shouting out Cole Bennett and Lyrical Lemonade.
Creeping on the low when them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog, when you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed to mend. Shady, man, you can. Yes, you can.
Yes, you can.
Well, I guess.
Yes, you can. 210 at the Red Roof Inn. No, that's not the room number at the Red Roof Inn. That's not even late checkout at the Red Roof Inn. Maybe that's Benzino's actual size, 2'10", when you really start to stack it up and add it up. I mean, I know he's not that short. He is a mental midget, though, at the end of the day.
In a room with one single bed to mend. Shady, man, you can. Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform.
Corday? Corday as well. Shout out PG County. Shout out the home team. YBN Corday getting involved too. This is crazy.
Shady, man, you can. Yes, you can.
Yes.
Well, I guess then I regret to.
All right, I've seen enough cameos now where I can talk about this. This is important to me. One, he's shouting out the next generation of MCs, right? This is Eminem using hip hop to connect through the generations like he always does, putting on other artists that are up and coming. Right? So he's shouting out these artists. They're getting cameos in this video. They've agreed to it, but also they're doing his ad-libs, meaning they're backing up the lyrics that he's saying. You see where we're going with this line of thought? Because he is dissing Benzino throughout this verse. So basically, this to me is like another chess move from Eminem, right? Like, you are surrounded. You say that I do nothing for hip-hop. You want to gatekeep me? Look at all of these MCs. All of these artists that are cameoing in my video who know my lyrics to the song Dissing You. You see the levels underneath of this and what this is really saying to Benzino in his side of things? Hey, you want a group of ghostwriters? I got a group of actual artists, right? I can write my own ish, but I can still get the cosign from these dudes and put on for them, and they want
to
back it up.
Single bet to men. Shady, man, you can. Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform you. Hate to spoil a day, but this doesn't bring me.
Well, I guess that I regret to inform you. I love that. That, 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 that. It's very percussive, again, like a drummer's rhythm. And then right there, well, I guess to inform you. And then he just holds it out. So he goes like staccato into that line, inform. And then he just holds out that O. So it's like very punchy into a marinated, sauced holdout. And then back into his punchy staccato delivery. Again, it's the cadence control. It's the flows. It's the rhyme writings. It's the punchlines, the wordplay. The man just brings it all to the table every single time.
Okay. Well, I guess then I regret to inform you. Hate to spoil a day, but this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rake beats in the toilet, eh? God damn it. Damage due to flows, collateral.
Even Big Sean with the cameo again. He's like, so what, man?
Guess that coiler rake beats in the toilet, eh? God damn it. Damage due to flows, collateral, I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Yeah, them bullet holes, have you full of those.
Damage due to flows, Sandra Bullock's nose. Again, he's so good at taking people's like full names and just throwing them into the multi-scheme.
I suppose, got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Head and bullet holes, have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control. Plan a funeral, I'ma probably have to plan a funeral.
Benzino talked about this in response. I said that these lines would get under his skin, and they obviously did, because Benzino used this in the response. Well, Benzino's ghostwriters took this and used it in the response. He's probably like, yeah, we got to talk about this. But obviously, Benzino getting shot up at the funeral by his nephew. That's why M has this ridiculous few neurological exams, plan a funeral, getting shot, catching strays, because he's referring to that shootout at the funeral. That's just a hidden layer of
it. I suppose, got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Yeah, them bullet holes, have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control. Plan a funeral, I'ma probably have to plan a funeral. Logical exams, once again, it is off into the damn padded room I go, right toward the outside. Lum at a psych ward because I strangled you with a mic cord. Because my fucking mind's more than I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse.
Because my mind, like right there, my pause, mine. I love how like some of those psych ward, 1, 2. So it's like 1, 2 back to back. But then there's times in the middle of that flow when he delivers the one, just has a little bit of a pause, a little bit of a breath before he delivers it too, and just kind of throws the flow into a different pocket and place.
Padded room I go, right toward the outside. Lum at a psych ward because I strangled you with a mic cord. Because my fucking thinking mine's more, but I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse, and I'm fly. Bitch, I soar like a sty. You probably feel like you're gonna die, cause you're in my morgue and you're tied up like a tie score, and that's why I'm back with.
Again, the eye soar like a sty, ridiculous.
Cause you're in my morgue and you're tied up like a tie score, and that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett, and I've been it, the level J Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride for.
Another shout out and paying homage, Cole World, baby.
With Cole Bennett, and I've been it, the level J Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride for until I die.
You know what I just noticed right here? No, just these higher strings, these violins that get introduced, just so dope, man. A contrast to the guitars and just like the raw percussive hits underneath of it.
Bennett, and I've been it, the level J Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride for until I die.
Let's just let it play because it's Cole. Let's see if there's any other Easter eggs. Melman and Dr. Dre are all in there in the production. It's like an AC unit as the credits roll. Anything? Anything? You never know. You never know. Are we done? Ah, that was it. All right, no Easter eggs. There's been some talk of a new Eminem album, and maybe there'd be an Easter egg for it. So I was waiting to see if anything was dropped at the end. But yeah, basically, that's big to me. That's big to me from a visual representation perspective. One, we talked about the parallels between the Cordae video and then connecting it, the lyrical lemonade. But then all the different artists and cameos, knowing his lyrics and the ad-libs, giving him a shout-out, but also giving him a nudge, like a cosign, to send a message to Benzino, right? Like, we got Eminem's back in this situation, which makes sense because obviously the amount of ghostwriters that Benzino's in debt to and that he has to pay, you know, it's essentially one army against another army at the end of the day, isn't it? No, enjoyed that. Listen, I'm glad we can finally get visuals. This album is crazy. Go listen to this album. So many great artists and MCs on it. I know we've only covered a little bit of it, but anyways, Eminem, Cole Bennett, you were Knoxville certified. Hope you guys liked today's video. Listen, for some reason you're here at the end, obviously enjoying the content. Do me a huge favor, support channel directly. Subscribe, notifications on. Really, really does go a long way. I love you guys. Stay safe, stay positive. It's Molly Knoxville. You know, I'll catch you again.